Heading out this evening, the good news is the winds will start to die back a little bit. It's certainly been breezy today. We've had some clouds, not real warm for us, and it'll still be a little bit on the cool side. Certainly 9 o'clock, 52 degrees, partly cloudy skies. Our weather watcher in Auburn, Nebraska, Daryl Obermeyer, called in 66, his high temperature. He, since September 1st, has only had about 42 hundredths of an inch of rain. That's a couple of inches below our seasonal averages. So we're certainly dry. We need some rain. We have a couple chances coming up here in the forecast. Some of them not too great, but hopefully we can squeeze some precipitation here in the next few days. Otherwise, wind gusts is certainly noticeable today. Over the past hour, up to 31 miles an hour. In Omaha, our peak gust this afternoon, 36 miles an hour. So not terribly windy, but certainly noticeable. And it certainly makes a cool day feel even cooler. 62 degrees, our current temperature. That dew point pretty dry. 28 degrees, and there's the wind out of the west-northwest up to about 22 miles an hour. Some other temperatures across the viewing area, looking at 50s back to the north and west, 56 for Norfolk, and generally 60s over southeast Nebraska and southwest Iowa. Radar, quiet conditions. We'll keep it that way here through the evening and overnight. No rain chances for us tonight. There was some scattered shower activity over portions of central Iowa, now pushing out of the state. Otherwise, we're just looking at a few clouds here as we head our way through the rest of the overnight hours. High pressure starts to depart to the south and east. Winds will relax a little bit and then actually switch to the south and west tomorrow. That's a great thing for us. That'll boost us back into the 70s. Partly sunny skies for Saturday afternoon. This is 7 o'clock in the evening. Notice rain developing to the north over the Dakotas. As we work our way through the overnight, storm system slides southwest of here. It looks like maybe a couple of scattered showers could be possible overnight Saturday into early Sunday morning. Most of that activity would likely be north of Omaha. Otherwise, that system brings a push of cooler air again. And Sunday looks very similar to what we saw here on Friday. Temperatures holding in the 60s, a breezy northwest wind, and some clouds moving through. 52 degrees, though, around 9 o'clock tonight, partly cloudy and cool. Overnight, we drop back to 40 here in the metro, so outside of the area into the rural areas, we could see temperatures drop back into the 30s easily. 41 degrees at 8 a.m. and 74 for your high temperature on Saturday. Really a nice day. Hopefully you can get outside, take in a little bit of that sunshine, cooler as we head towards Sunday. 58 on Monday. Another system comes through, brings us a better chance of rain Monday afternoon and evening, and then as we head towards the Tuesday time frame, that colder air mass really settles in and temperatures will hold in the 50s. This is some of the chilliest air we've seen, Todd. 54,
right?
55 on Wednesday before it looks like we'll moderate by the end of the week. But if you've got the jacket out, you're gonna have to keep it out,
I guess. So, 38 33,
I know. I think our first freeze probably gonna happen sometime next week,
ladies and gentlemen. All right, Holly, thanks.